guys. I'm making a tres leches cake today, but I'm gonna switch it up by adding some Oreos. So we're making an Oreo cookies and cream tres leches cake, guys. I hope you enjoy this recipe. These are the ingredients that you're going to need. You're gonna need some classic yellow cake mix. You're gonna need some Oreos, vanilla extract, 1 can of sweetened condensed milk, and this is the 14 ounce. You're gonna need 1.5 cans of the evaporated milk, vegetable oil and eggs, and water to make your cake mix, and toppings of your choice. I'll be putting Oreos. So I hope you guys try this recipe. First thing you need to do is preheat your oven to 350 degrees. Is take this classic yellow cake mix, we're gonna pour it in this bowl, and you're just gonna make it according to the directions on the back. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and add 3 eggs. 1, 2, we have 3 eggs. And now we're gonna go ahead and add in the oil. And now we're just gonna pour in, this is oil, 1/3 cup of oil. I'm gonna also add in 1 cup of water, just like directions say. Have some double stuffed Oreos. We're gonna crush up like 5 to 6 Oreos, and we're gonna add that into our bag. I'm just gonna take some Oreos, put them inside of a Ziploc bag, and crush them into their small pieces. Okay, we're just gonna crush the Oreos. So now we have some crushed Oreos in this bag. We're gonna go ahead and add a crushed Oreo inside. Save some for the top. And now we're just gonna stir this mixture together. Our cake mix mixed here very well. You don't want to over mix your cake mix, or you will have very dry cake. So if you want a very moist, soft, delicious cake, don't over mix your mix, guys. We're gonna move on to the next step. All right, so guys, here I have a greased pan here. You're gonna add your cake batter into your to get all of your cake mix up. You have to scrape it. That's what you're gonna have to do to get the rest out. Cake into the oven on the top rack. Back in 25 minutes to check on it. Sweetened condensed milk. Just gonna open this can and add this whole can of sweetened condensed milk into our bowl here. Sweetened condensed milk into this bowl. Get as much out as possible. You're gonna add in a can of evaporated milk. And this is a 5 ounce can. We're pouring in the. Take some milk, and I'm going to put it inside of the can here. And I'm going to use about 1/2 a can of milk. I'm going to add just a little bit of the vanilla extract, just about a tablespoon. mixture together. Once it stirs easily, then that's how you know it's mixed very well together. So this is now stirred to the consistency that I want. So just gonna put this in the refrigerator until the cake is done. Cake is done. Looks so yummy and delicious. You could just frost it and eat it just like this, but we are making this into a tres leches cake. So we're gonna let it cool for a little while. It's cooled off, and now we're just gonna go ahead and poke some holes in this cake with a fork. Guys, take your mixture and pour it all into the cake. This cake is gonna absorb every last bit. So don't worry if you see a puddle on the top, because this cake is going to absorb all of this delicious mixture here. So now I'm just gonna allow this to sit. Like a cookies and cream. Wait, so I'm gonna go ahead and add more liquid. Some heavy whipping cream to this bowl. I'm gonna add some powdered sugar. Take your mixer and put it on a I'm gonna add a little bit of vanilla. Just a little bit. This is what we are looking for, guys. Soft cream to put on top of our tres leches cake. Just give it a nice scoop. Put our whipped cream that we just made on top of the cake. Smooth it out. Whipped cream on top for just decoration. Go on and make little swirls all over the cake.